Charlotte County Police are investigating an early morning shooting in Ogden. Dispatch received a call about an apparent gunshot victim near the 500 block of Riley Avenue shortly after 2 a.m. The victim was transported and later life-flighted to a medical care facility. No arrests have been made. Riley County Police believe it may be an isolated event.